Good day. This Epson has a problem when printing. It shows double or shadow text, bold text like in this video when printing. Now let's fix that. Just follow along the video and you will learn how to solve the issue. Make sure to input the correct number according to the video shown. We solved the issue. Well, that was easy. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and share for more content like this. See you next time.